that broom, do I drop the fucking thermos for it?
Possibly.
I'm gonna pop one and drop one.
No, that is Dr. Doom.
We can get that ball.
Yeah, but I want his other things.
I want the LMG down there.
Yeah, and I want those. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm taking an LMG, too. That's exactly what we need to do.
I'm thinking the combat might even be better, too, against them than the pump.
Oh, God, because you can keep doing it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, get something out of there.
But I'm going to hold the pump, I think.
I'm going to get rid of my sniper, too.
Damn. Getting rid of the minis.
We need to make it. If you're going to do that, then I'm going to get the med kits then, too, so we can get out of here. We got a long way to go.
Thank you.
Yeah, I ain't gonna let you get killed, man. Yeah. Come on now. Keep going, though.
There's no chopper there for you?
Nope. Did you already go?
Yeah, I hit the
Okay. Where's Dr. Doom stuff at? I see it.
I don't know.
I see it.
You're gonna be straight, right?
Yes.
I'm gonna hide it once I get the zone. I'm not gonna pop these floppers because I wanna wait for that med kit.
You good?
Everything but the kitchen sink.
I'm trying to tell you.
Oh no, the river's taken.
No, I'll get him. Alright, save me some. Actually, I got this one. Alright. Now I can fly out of here. I got the air gauntlet things.
Only 3 people left, bro.
So if I gotta put these hands on somebody, Kaz. Alright, it's us against them now. LMGs. Sure. You know they're gonna be.
Cigars from 4. LMG when they get close. It's probably more accurate.
Right, you just have to reel them in, because that's all I got. I'm gonna put them things on them. And I can jump in the air with them. Here we go.
And I got the broom to get away too if I need to.
Here they come right here. I got you, Bo. There's a guy shooting us. Oh, thank you, Ralph.
Good shit, bro. Any deals?
Yeah, I'm about to take it myself now.
4 or 5
or so. Alright. 2, 4 ghosts, 1 guy. There was a ghost down there. There was a guy that attacked me down there, a real guy. Did you kill him?
Nah.
Yes, it was a real guy, homie. I swear. Just let me get in.
Really wish I had that flame already by now. Right here, he just built.
Hold on, hold on. I'm not over there. Don't forget about the other ghost.
He was a bot.
Okay.
But it still says 3 people left, look. There's still another person left. Oh no, there he goes, there he goes.
Why does it keep throwing me in the storm when I kill the ghost?
There's a medkit.
There's a ghost that's coming. There's a ghost coming, cuz.
Hold on.
Oh, it's over. Here, you need this.
I don't think ghosts can break into builds that easily.
Shit, I'm looking my shit easy.
Use metal or brick.
I'm about to use that damn. Did you get that? Okay. Where's the? Oh man, his pulsar thing's in there. I'm using this too.
We're on the zone.
Iron Man's things are here too, Bo.
The supply drops all over here, bro. Popping a 50 for that in the open.
There's one guy left, though.
I know, and he's a ghost.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I want that medkit if you don't need it.
Yeah, you're straight, bro.
No, what do you still got?
4 floppers, though.
Okay.
Where the fuck is this guy hiding, bro? He's just gonna die out of nowhere. Why? We're gonna survive. He's like glitched in the air or something. Like, where the fuck is he at? He's a ghost. Do you think he can just hide out and get the dub?
Oh, that. Okay, I get it. That guy I killed. Okay.
Just to remove. I don't know where this fucking guy's at.
I hear him.
That's me on the broom, probably.
No, it's not. Are you in zone? Here you are.
This guy cannot be able to see the because I have 4 floppers still, so I don't know what this guy's fucking game plan is. He's definitely hiding in the bush somewhere or something. Or in a tree, probably. He's probably in a tree. In that shack, let's lit it up. Bro, he's gotta be like under us.
He is. Don't go down, I'm gonna go check it out.
He's probably laughing his ass off.
Checking the trap.
What the fuck is this guy? Oh, under this dock, maybe? What the hell? Did he have a sky base that he landed on or something? Like,
I didn't think about that.
Like, maybe he built a sky base and then died and went to ghost mode and landed on his sky base, you know what I'm saying?
No.
Imagine that. That would be too smart.
If he did, he did it outside the zone, because I don't see him.
I don't understand it. I guess we're about to find out what happens, though.
I guess so, because like I said, I'm riding all the way down in the circle. I don't see nothing. No movement. Nothing. Somebody was over there getting that airdrop. Look!
I see that. How's the damage like that? There's no way.
It wasn't like that a few minutes ago, man.
Whatever, it's a game. Somebody attacking in here or something? Or somebody, like, broke the ghost thing?
This is kind of weird.
No, this is weird. I'm just really curious to see what happens.
Here he comes.
No way.
Swear to God. Oh, he was invisible. That's right. He's invisible, homie.
He was eating all kinds of shit, this guy. Look at that. Golden burst, gold, purple burst. Fucking two legendary.